Remember when I held you by the hand, preacherman, and read the scriptures.